could not store such a prodigious amount of offal, nor could I rid myself of it easily, possessed as it was by unnameable things from outer spheres. When excavations beneath the manor broke through into an ancient network of aqueducts and tunnels, I knew I had found a solution to the problem of disposal.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
foundation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decimated. Annihilated. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Thank you. sensed. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Injury, palpable fear. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. ever expanding. This horror must be unmade. Inspiration and improvement. Assault cannot be left unanswered. Devastating blow. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The ground quakes.
As grotesque in death as it was in life.
This expedition at least promises success. A fortune waiting to be spent. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Vision. The end approaches. Quickly the tide turns. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Some reward for a task well performed. Thank you. slightest lapse in concentration. Decisive pummeling. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. And wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Masterfully executed. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Obliterated. Thank you. wise general cuts losses and regroups.
Across the Styx. Boatmen be damned.